Since I'm really truly professional, this is my thumbnail.
Well, my true age is something along with what's on the screen right now. I don't really know. I have to play the wrong time zone. So I'm here running around in a tower or whatever. I'm not. I am the alien, and on Earth, I'm 24 out here later, but on Earth, I age very slow, but that's how many human years I've been alive. Pretty much. So yeah, but yeah, so I kind of like toys, like trash can. Yes. Scully actually bought this for me, like 2 days ago, because she thought it would be fun to try it out, because she wanted to do it for video, but then her recording file crashed or whatever. Yeah, so she thought I could show it to you guys in my own little way, and she said there's surprises in them, which I believe what that means. It looks so cool. What is that? What the heck is that? It's like a long-legged, puffy, horned rhino. Guys, look. It's a rhino. That's pretty cool. And no, I'm not stupid, don't worry. It's a giraffe. It has the huge little antenna things, it has a long neck, basically all neck. That's the best giraffe ever. And guys, this is a pretty nice substance. She told me to tell you guys everything she liked about it, or everything I like about it. That's what she did in the video. And I think it's pretty good at, see. Like, whoa, guys, this is acid. I'm like,
meow 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 meow.
Like water. She told me them. She said she didn't like either of these, but I think they're both amazing. Look at this. This is an amazing texture.
So real quick, I would just like to say Marz is just me with a bit of changing to my voice. Some of the videos I do with Marz will usually not have a change in the voice. And actually, no, it will usually have a change in the voice, but sometimes it won't. But look out for more high-pitched voices, and I'll say in the title if it's Marz.